apparently, or I don't know if you can make houses, but you know, like design them and stuff. What the hell are those? I figured it's probably for that event they got going on. I'll decorate them. 8 intelligence. Try and get you starbound with day charade. You're probably like that. I got turned down from a couple of, what was it? Can't remember. I used to get turned down from going to dungeons in Warcraft because I didn't have a flying one. Someone riding around on the snow cloud. Slimy mulcher. And then, EverQuest landmark or whatever, that looks pretty fun right there. Hopefully they just make a game out of that. If the video's running smooth or not. The other laptop I watch on only has like 4 gigabytes of RAM, and Twitch doesn't like anything, I guess, with like under 8 gigabytes, because it always lags. Or are they? That might be worth getting then, maybe. I'm trying to get mutilated deer. So as soon as I said about the video on my laptop stuttering, it decided to gray out. MMO or two. I'd rather play the MMOs than most of the other stuff besides the sandbox games. The MMOs and sandbox games. And maybe single player story first person shooters. Starting to get the morning stretches where I gotta stretch all the time just to get out the tightness in the muscles or whatever. Got all of them. Uh-oh. Watch out for that boss coming for you. Yeah, I wish chat. Hopefully the Twitch will stop the chat from eating messages eventually. No wonder he's getting his ass kicked. That's draining from the pet. I thought it was doing it from the mob. Well, that's no problem. That's no problem. My English isn't very good either. Most of the time. You should see my typing though. The typing gets real bad. Yeah, I stream at a time where all the Europeans are up, so I get a lot of people from Germany and all them other things. I tried learning German a couple months ago, but yeah, I didn't do too good at it. Bad at it.